Hello everyone. In this tutorial we are going to be taking a look at the Android plugin for Wade. So I'm going to go ahead and click skip tutorials and I'm going to open an existing project, APK example. This is just a project I made for one of the other tutorials and it's just so we have something to compile. Now the Android plugin is a premium feature, so first of all you must own it and you must be logged into your account, and I've already done this. Now the next thing we can do is click on download package and you'll see we have the Android app as an option. So let's go ahead and click on that. Now we've got this tab here and we've got some options. We can choose the title, so I'm just going to choose the app name and I will just call it Canon Game. We don't need to change the version, we're not bothered about the package name, and I think I'll fix the orientation to landscape as this game is in a widescreen resolution, so I'll just go ahead and click that and then I will select build. Now what this is going to do is in the cloud it's going to build x86 and ARM APKs for the Android platform, and we can view the progress. All we have to do is go up to here and click on cloud builds, which is represented by our cloud icon, and we see we've got the Canon game version 1.0.0 platform Android and the status is building. So we are just going to skip ahead a little bit in this video to once the build has finished. Okay, so once the processing has been done on the cloud you will get this option ready to download. So I'm just going to go ahead and click on that and this is going to download our two APK files in a nice zip all for us. Now there are two things we need to know about. The first is that if we want an icon for our project, if we don't want the default Android icon which would appear if you install your APK, you need to have an icon.png image in the root of your project, and preferably it should be 128 by 128 pixels. Okay, I can actually just close this cloud builds here. And so we're just going to wait for this to download. It's actually been quite quick, so we'll not skip ahead again. The last thing you need to know is if you want to publish your Android app on the Play Store or something like that, you need to sign it yourself. And there are tools to do that, such as Jar Signer and Zipaline, but those are a bit beyond the scope of this tutorial. So we're just going to go ahead, we're going to keep this zip file, show in folder, and I'm just going to show you that it has indeed provided us with two APKs, an ARM version and an x86. And there you go, those are the two APKs, so you can install on all your Android devices. And that's pretty much all there is to it. It's very easy to use, it's very quick, as you just saw. Hopefully, this has been useful.